Do you know which is the deadliest predator in the world? Is it sharks? Is it snakes? Is it humans? I mean, we do kill 5 lakh people every year. The correct answer is going to blow your mind, because the deadliest predator known to mankind is the mosquito. Soch mein pad gaye? Behtareen. That's kind of the point of this podcast. We want to make you think. Think about science, the world, and most importantly, your world. My name is Dr. Taneya. You might know me better as Dr. Cutris, and welcome to the Dr. Cutris podcast. Each week, I break down a topic that can be puzzling to many. And today, we are talking about the humble mosquito. So let's buzz into this episode and learn about how mosquitoes fuck the world. लेकिन मस्कीटोज के बारे में बात कर क्यों रहे हैं हम? Because fortunately or unfortunately, they impact our health and our world more than we would want or ever think about. Unfortunately तो समझ में आया, पर fortunately क्यों? To find out the answer to that, you have to listen till the end. So let's talk about this teeny tiny mosquito that has changed the whole world. जब से दुनिया शुरू हुई है, more than 50 billion people have been killed by the deadliest predator known to mankind, the humble mosquito. वैसे in Spanish, mosquito means little fly. लेकिन इस little fly ने little नहीं, बहुत बड़ा आतंक मचा रखा है दुनिया में. Going further with the linguistics lesson, malaria, the deadly disease caused by mosquitoes, has a very interesting origin story. Malaria, which is mal plus area, literally means bad air. क्योंकि पहले जमाने में लोगों को लगता था कि malaria was caused by bad air, not by मच्छर. वैसे mosquitoes होते तो काफी cool हैं. There are some really interesting facts about mosquitoes. Did you know that they can detect you from 75 feet away? Because वो हमारी body से released carbon dioxide को sense करते हैं. So these pesky little mosquitoes, of which there are more than 3,000 species, isme se there are barely 100 that bite humans, and they are found everywhere in the world except Antarctica, kyunki machharon ko thand nahi pasand hoti hai. That's why you might find that they bite you more in the summer and not in the winter, because ye mosquitoes hibernate bhi karte hain. And when they do come out to bite us, these mosquitoes are able to drink 3 times their own body weight in blood. Talk about khoon chusna yaar. Inhone hamara hi nahi, dinosaurs tak ka khoon chusa hai. Are, Jurassic Park to dekhi hai, yahi to tha uska plot. Mosquitoes are prehistoric animals. So dinosaurs se lekar ke modern world history, mosquitoes ne bada aatank machaya hai yaar. It has decided the fate of kings, emperors, and even civilizations. Because काफी सारे researchers को ऐसा लगता है that the fall of Rome is linked to mosquitoes. Because Rome was built near a swamp and वहाँ के काफी सारे लोग malaria से मर गए थे. Ancient Rome ही नहीं, modern day US. It is believed that the US got its independence because the British troops were plagued by mosquitoes before the Battle of Yorktown. Malaria ने अमेरिका बनाया. हमारे हिस्ट्री में अ लॉट ऑफ ग्रेट पीपल हैव बीन अफेक्टेड बाय मस्कीटोज. चाहे आप सिकंदर यानी अलेक्जेंडर की बात करें या चंगेज खान, सो मेनी पोप्स, द फेमस पेंटर कारावाजियो, द पोएट डांटे, इवन आवर नेशनल फेवरेट एक्टर अमरीश पुरी, इन सब का सैड डिमाइज मच्छर की वजह से हुआ. पर इतनी आफत मचा कैसे रखी है इन्होंने? To understand that, we will have to learn a little bit about the biology of mosquitoes. You see, the story is very interesting. Male mosquitoes are very cute, yaar. They like to pollinate flowers. Par ye jo female hoti hai na, wo thodi katilana type ki hoti hai. Only female mosquitoes bite. So female mosquitoes require a blood meal to be able to lay eggs. Aur jab ye eggs develop ho jate hain, they go and lay them in the water. That's why it is said कि पानी को stagnant नहीं रहना चाहिए, because वहीं पे मच्छर के अंडे पनपते हैं. So mosquitoes like to lay their egg in the water, पर इस egg को lay करने के लिए they need a blood meal. So what mosquitoes usually do is that they find some settlement around stagnant water, वहां पे जाके लोगों को ढूंढते हैं, उनको काटते हैं, उनसे खून निकालते हैं, एंड देन दे टेक दिस ब्लड, ग्रो देयर एग्स, ले इट इन द वॉटर नियर बाय, एंड देन द साइकिल कंटिन्यूज. पर ये काटते कैसे हैं? हैव यू एवर वंडर्ड हाउ मस्कीटोज बाइट अस? एंड काटने के बाद इतनी खुजली क्यों होती है यार? So mosquitoes have a special tool called a proboscis that they use to bite us. Is proboscis ke andar 6 needles hoti hain jinhe hum stylets bolte hain. And actually this is very very cool because jab hum doctors needles use karte hain to create injections and to create IV drips, a lot of these needles have been developed on the style of this proboscis and uske andar ke stylets. It's so amazing how mosquitoes have impacted our world. Anyway, coming back to मच्छर का काटना. So when they bite you, और ये जब आपका human milkshake पी रहे होते हैं, उस milkshake में कोई अड़चन ना आए, that's why the mosquitoes release some enzymes so that your blood doesn't clot. And these enzymes cause the itching because हमारी body इनकी तरफ allergic होती है. और फिर हम पूरी रात उस mosquito bite को खोजाते रहते हैं. All because of this stupid mosquito milkshake. So using this proboscis, it takes a mosquito approximately 30 seconds to drink enough blood out of you. Par itni der mein blood clot nahi ho jayega. So to counteract this, mosquitoes release some special enzymes, which stops your blood from clotting while they're sucking that blood. Aur isi enzyme se hamari body allergic hoti hai. Isi wajah se to itni khujli hoti hai mosquito bite pe. So, मच्छर की तो कैसे तैसे कट जाएगी, आपका क्या होगा जनाबे अली? इन नॉन सीरियस केसेस तो एक मच्छर का बाइट रहेगा, थोड़ी सी खुजली होगी, शायद निशान पड़ जाएगा. बट मस्कीटोज ऑल्सो लीड टू अ लॉट ऑफ डिजीजेस जैसे कि डेंगी, चिकनगुनिया, येलो फीवर, जीका, एलिफेंटाइसिस एंड ऑफ कोर्स मलेरिया. अब मलेरिया की बात कर ही रहे हैं तो यू शुड लर्न अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट हाउ इट स्प्रेड्स. सो मलेरिया होता है अनोफिलीज मस्कीटो की वजह से. ये तो हमें पता ही है कि सिर्फ फीमेल काटती है. तो व्हेन द फीमेल अनोफिलीज मस्कीटो बाइट्स, इट कैन ट्रांसमिट अ पैरासाइट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड प्लाज्मोडियम वाइवैक्स. इसी से मलेरिया होता है. एंड अनोफिलीज लाइक टू बाइट एट नाइट. इफ यू आर क्यूरियस लाइक क्यूटरस, रात में शांति से मच्छर देखिएगा. इफ यू सी सेक्सी टाइगर स्ट्राइप्स ऑन द लेग्स, दिस इज लाइकली टू बी एडीज. इस वाले से डेंगी होता है. बट इफ यू सी सेक्सी स्मूथ लेग्स, दिस इज लाइकली टू बी अनोफिलीज. ये वाले से मलेरिया होता है. इससे कोई फर्क ज्यादा नहीं पड़ना है. डेंगू एंड मलेरिया दोनों काफी डेडली होते हैं. बट मजा आएगा साइंस जान के. मलेरिया तो ठीक है, एक आदमी को मच्छरों के साथ लवेरिया हुआ था. अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम अगो, रोनल्ड रॉस वाज बोर्न इन अल्मोड़ा, इंडिया इन 1857. इसी साल इंडिया ने फर्स्ट वॉर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश लड़ी एंड आल्सो अगेंस्ट द मस्कीटो. 24 बरस की बाली उम्र में रोनल्ड रॉस बिकेम अ मेडिकल मिलिट्री ऑफिसर. कुछ ही साल बाद ही वाज सेंट टू वेस्ट अफ्रीका टू स्टडी मलेरिया. 6 years and many adventures later, he kept at his research when he was sent back to India. And finally, in 1897, on 20th of August, Secunderabad mein, Sir Ronald Ross discovered that mosquitoes cause malaria. Truly a make in India moment, Sirji. He dissected the stomach tissue of an Anopheles mosquito, jisne 4 din pehle ek malaria patient ka blood meal liya tha. Inside the stomach, he found the malaria parasite and he went on to prove the role of Anopheles mosquito in the transmission of malaria parasites in humans. Aur 5 saal ke andar andar, Sir Ronald Ross won an award for this. Koi chota mota award nahi. He won the Nobel Prize in 1902 for this piece of research. भाई साइंटिस्ट तो था ही आदमी, पोएट भी था. He wrote this about malaria. With tears and toiling breaths, I find thy cunning seeds, O million murdering deaths. अब पोएट्री आ गई है तो शराबे भी हो जाए. Another Nobel Prize winner, Sir Winston Churchill, नाम तो सुना ही होगा. had once declared, "The gin and tonic has saved more Englishmen's lives and minds than all the doctors in the empire." Churchill bhaiya was wrong many times in his life, and this was probably another such instance. No doctor shall be discredited on this podcast, chahe wo warmongering Nobel Prize winner ne hi kyun na kiya ho. Jokes apart, I get the sentiment shared by Churchill bhaiya, because between 1916 to 1918, an average British troop was 8 times more likely to get admitted for malaria than a war-related wound. For context, is samay World War I chal rahi thi. Mosquitoes ka aatang to bahut bhayanak hai bhai. So, iska thoda sa solution bhi tha, because in the 17th century, Spanish invaders found that indigenous people of Peru used to use a special kind of tree bark. Isko ye fevers ko treat karne ke liye use karte the. Is ped ka naam tha cinchona, and soon enough people realized that this bark could prevent malaria. Is bark ke andar ek active ingredient hota hai jisko hum bolte hain quinine. And this quinine could be made into a powder, which is a very powerful medicine. To recap, Peru mein ped hai, ped mein bark hai, bark mein quinine hai, aur quinine se nahi hota hai malaria. By the 1840s, British citizens and soldiers in India were using 700 tons of cinchona bark annually for their protective doses of quinine. But ek choti si problem thi. Apne ghar mein kabhi puchna buzurgon se. Wo ek kahawat hoti hai Hindi mein. Quinine jaisi kadvi. Kyunki quinine is very bitter. So the British officials stationed in India and other tropical posts took to mixing the powder with soda and sugar. So this soda and sugar concoction was the first version of tonic water. Ab dawai le rahe hain to thoda daru bhi le lete hain. So soon enough, these troops started mixing this tonic water with everything that they could find, and that would get them sufficiently tipsy. Whiskey, rum, gin, jo mila dal diya. But gin was the one which stuck, and it continues to be enjoyed by thousands of people. किसी भी ब्रंच मेन्यू में जाइए जिन एंड टॉनिक कॉकटेल जरूर दिखेगा. एंड हु न्यू दैट द हम्बल मॉस्किटो कुड लीड अस टू सच टेस्टी टिप्सी आफ्टरनून्स. एक मच्छर से सिविलाइजेशंस और कॉकटेल्स बार की कहानी डॉक्टर क्यूट्रस की जुबानी. दिस वाज ऑल फॉर दिस एपिसोड ऑफ द डॉक्टर क्यूट्रस पॉडकास्ट. Next week, I will be back with another interesting episode, an interesting topic, and most importantly, an interesting guest. So tune in next week and don't forget to subscribe to the podcast. If you enjoyed this little experiment of an episode, and if you learned something new, something that blew your brains, tickled your fancies, made you laugh, do share it with a friend. Bye!
One box combo, please.
That's four juicy chicken fingers you won't be skipping, and our secret cane sauce you want to keep dipping.
Wow, that was fast.
Raising Cane's chicken fingers. One love.